Yo guys, this is Mewalion and this is Blackpink the game. So we just unlock this level up producer room. So now let's level up this producer room. And yeah, click this, the level up, and then this level up for 10 minutes using 10,000 of gold. Okay, so I don't have a worker ready. Let us clear the ongoing ongoing work for the worker. Okay, so we got these two new room. So we got a training room, and yeah, we can practice here, music training room. Let's try this. So there is this Miss Melody, and personalize one lesson, and we can choose like this vocal lesson will consume stamina, I think, and we can also speed it up using this pink diamond or speed boost item, this one. Okay, so yeah, let's try this. So Jisoo is now level 2 for music stats up, and that's very cool. I think it will increase all the stats for the photo card, for Jisoo photo card, and we can practice again for Jisoo or for other members. And it will cost us this one leaf or stamina and 100 gold. Okay, so yeah, let's train her, and yeah, it will, yeah, we need to wait, or we can speed it up if you want to be faster. And there is also this we can make a new one or add a new building, but for now let's level up this producer room. Okay, so yeah, for leveling up producer room. Okay, so let's level up this producer room. So we need to own merchandise development and clear scheduled 1-5, and we will get a facility or new room, and that is very cool. And we can also speed it up like this using 45 pink diamond or using this 10 minute speed boost. And now we got this fashion training room and another room, and I think that's very cool. We also clear this mission or task list, and we got some of the speed boost, and also we open this expansions unlock so we can expand our room. We will do that in the next episode. That's all for now. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and also subscribe, Lion. And see you guys next video. See ya.